since really young, because I was really shy and I was drawing all the time, and I couldn't really talk easily with people. I wasn't really social, so it was my way to express myself. Mm-hmm. And I have a twin sister too, which was a lot more sociable than me, so we had the balance, and I was the one behind. I've done it for so many years, but I'm a painter before doing graffiti. So for me, my necessity is to paint and to and to be happy with what I'm doing. So if after 15 years painting on walls, I felt that I wanted to do something else, I just have to do it. I miss it sometimes, and I still like graffiti, but maybe, yeah, my way, I'm just growing. No, it's just evolving. I was always working on the femininity, and I'm trying to put some on my emotion and sensitivity in my painting since the beginning. But it does change a lot if you see my work on the 90s. From now, it's quite different. It's just a combination of things around. So sometimes I feel more inspired than other times, or some different culture inspire me